As well as the changes to the rules, the equipment used has changed. On some ancient bridges, the goals were made of stone, but today most are made of vinyl and foam to prevent injury if they are crashed into. Race cars, protective pads. Players in these matches rarely wear helmets and take and don't forget to click on the thumb option.